It's Christmas morning.
What does that thing say? Bring mistletoe. Oh, you trying to make out?
Oh, I guess I am. Okay. I didn't know it said that.
Where that mistletoe at?
There was no mistletoe. We can still kiss. Whatever. It's a frosty Christmas.
This is the thing. We got plenty of stuff to work through this morning.
But first, we have to go get our children. Who?
Yeah, we gotta wait till. Is Mimi ready?
We told Audrey not to come out of her room, and I think she's afraid to lose her presents, so she's not coming out of her room.
How early did you guys hear them? I literally woke up at 8.
I didn't hear them.
Oh, so maybe they slept in.
Yeah, I think they slept in. They slept in. Yeah. Hello. Do you know what today is? Oh my goodness. Are you guys excited for Christmas? Woo! Do you know what today is?
Jesus' birthday.
It's Christmas. Do you want to go downstairs?
Yeah.
We got to get all ready, okay? So we got to take your pee-pee pull-up off. We got to make sure you're all good to go, little boo.
And the lights came on and it was Christmas Day. La-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee. It was Christmas Day.
Let's go look at all the presents. Look at all the presents.
Say Merry Christmas.
Tell everyone Merry Christmas. What do you think? All right, hold on. You don't grab anything, okay? We'll give you everything you need, okay? We got a long day ahead of us, okay? We got plenty to go through. Merry Christmas. What do you think? I can't wait to show you something later. Oh, there's something later. All right, starting with the stockings. Oh.
It's like
breakfast. Whoa, what is that?
What'd you get?
What is that?
Ooh.
She's like, why is this so practical?
Mimi does stockings for everybody, and I put really funny things inside there.
That's the
so you're
well, you could tell her thank you.
Funny thank presents.
You. Would you keep bugs? M&M's? Oh, goodness.
Oh, she's been asking for that.
Do you know what that is?
Harmonica!
Harmonica! How did that go? You have to blow into it. Blow into it.
You got it,
Raj. Here, put it up to your mouth. Now go. No. Watch. Just go.
There you go.
Did you hear that? That was so good! Just remember, don't make a noise. Just blow. Just go. Ooh. Watch this. Ready? Bubs, what'd you get? Is this Star Wars?
Star Wars.
Ooh,
we should put these on you because
cool.
You're cute.
Yeah. What's that, Bubs?
Fuego.
Well, you got a fire truck, Bub? They're your Star Wars glasses,
oh,
Bubs.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. Star Wars. All done. Okay. What is that? Oh, do you know what that is? It's a necklace, and it looks like it's a little camera. Is that what it is? Oh, really? Oh, yeah. It just says selfie. Isn't that cool? And has a little camera, like how you take pictures with your camera. Kylan just cares about drinking apple juice. Oh my goodness.
I heard you
goodness.
Like stickers.
Oh my goodness.
Look at all those stickers, Hodge. Look, who is that?
She's like, I can't believe it.
What do you say?
Simple thing in life.
What do you tell Uncle G and Auntie Lise?
Thank you.
You're welcome.
Kylan.
We made a massive mistake. We let Kylan open this garbage truck book. And now he just wants to snuggle up and watch look at garbage trucks. Kylan, look! We got you cars!
No.
I mean, you can't be a-
Like, he's only gonna look at garbage trucks all day. Yeah, alright, yeah, that's true.
I'd rather read than watch a movie, that's
You mean
awesome.
Read or look at pictures, cause. And Audrey got Toy Story! Which means we got Toy Story! It's time for Gift of the Year for Miss Audriana. Audrey, here is a gift. I think you will like it. Would you like to open it?
What do you think it is?
What do you think it is?
I'm watching it too.
Oh, there's multiple layers on here.
What is it?
What is it? A bow and arrow from what? What? Who uses a bow and arrow?
Open it.
Did you ask for this bow and arrow for Christmas?
That's how you told us. You wanted a bow and arrow.
Kylan, literally every page is a garbage truck, bro. Why are you acting so surprised?
That is so advanced.
It is. It really is. She wanted this though.
No, she's. Oh my god. She's gonna be an expert.
I don't know what the age is.
She thinks it's so funny.
Now just pull it back. Now let go.
Whoa! Got it! Look at Daddy teaching you so well.
Now let go.
Oh, ran into the chair.
Now remember, this is one of those things like your bike last year where you have to practice, okay?
Please won't get like too bad.
So,
oh, Dad's gonna hit mommy.
You can grab it like that.
Oh.
Kylan is still into his garbage truck book. He will not stop. I don't think he will stop the rest of the day. No lie. It's perfect. I know, it's great. It's so great. So Audrey just got these shoes from Auntie Dear. This is supposed to be a pretty good one.
Oh.
Oh
my goodness.
Oh.
Here, this way.
It's a dress.
Oh, that's so
cool. Oh, wow. Oh, do you know what that is, Hutch?
I want that.
Look, it's Rapunzel. It's a Rapunzel princess dress.
And it's so itchy.
It's so itchy.
What do you think?
That's so cool.
Oh, man.
And look what else she gave you. She gave you these cool, these cool pants. And these, oh, look at this. That's a cute dress. Isn't that a cute dress? And then look, some cool Nike stuff.
Oh my god.
Your jacket is awesome.
Audrey, you could be a princess now. You could wear your princess dress with your princess shoes.
What do you tell Auntie Dare?
You're welcome. Love you.
She just still sees
it.
So now these are Grayson, Tim, and Austin all have a present they have to open together.
All right,
from
now, are you guys fast openers? Are you slow openers?
Who can open it fast?
You just stomp on it.
Slow and furious.
Yeah. All right, here we go. Oh. Wait, is this like in a box or?
It is in a box.
Okay. All right, here we go. Ready?
Set,
go.
Oh, it has to be at the same time? What'd you get?
This is the one that you can put on like the door.
It's the door. Oh.
Oh, we can put it on like the,
that's awesome.
The stairs over there.
Oh.
That's
this is gonna make three of them. That's perfect.
You got to break one again, too.
Oh, I'm about to.
Wait, do we have balls though?
Yeah,
there's
in there. Oh, it's in there.
Listen,
oh.
I'm gonna be asking that without
oh my. Right now. Inappropriate.
Ballin'. It's time for Tim to get one of his presents from us.
You were so excited about this one.
Oh, this is the best, Tim. It's so good.
All the men got toys bigger than the kids got. Should I do the really mature thing and read the card first?
Yeah.
I mean, you have to because you're an adult, but honestly, I know what you want to do.
Seriously?
Mommy,
oh, you guys. Merry Christmas, wise guy. Love, Austin, Audrey, Kai, and Maddox. Thank you.
He's like garbage drugs.
Maddox picked it out. But
oh, yeah, Maddox. Thanks a lot, guys.
Yeah.
Oh, goodness, thank you, Audrey.
You can just rip it.
No, but this is my spell.
All right.
Thank you all.
Margarita Tim. Don't worry, we've actually had that for a long time. We just were like, oh, let's just wrap it anyways. He won't actually drink that, but we had to give it to him. That's a great picture.
Okay, this is Austin's gift.
Wait,
from
you
me. Because I never know what to give him, but that's good. Two haughty husbands from Bay.
Two haughty husbands from Bay. Ready?
That's what you are in my phone, by the way, haughty husband.
I know. It's a very nice red box.
That is a nice box.
Yeah, Target though. Did I tape the sides? No, I didn't. Haha.
All right, ready? Ooh.
Corny. Oh. You said you wanted jammies like mine that like had the top and bottom.
Oh yeah, I did.
It's like corny old man pajamas, basically.
Yeah. I'm really gonna go change into these. Oh, that's awesome.
I hope they fit you.
And then
the guy at Champs told me to get this. He was like, I would want this. So if your husband likes Kobe.
Oh, look on the other side.
I was like, why is there a snake?
I get it.
Why is there a snake? And when I asked him, I was like, he showed it to me. He says, this is so cool. I was like, why is there a snake on it? He was like, the Black Mamba. How do you not know that? I was like, sorry.
It's Slytherin.
And then. The bar book.
The bar book. Just what you wanted.
Over 1,000 cocktails. Oh man.
Oh my.
What do you think, Kaj? She said, cool.
There's a couple other things, but Merry Christmas. No, the other things.
I'm like, am I blind?
Yes, there's imaginary things in there. Okay, this is from Mimi and Papa. Oh, what's that? Whoa! What'd you get, Bubs?
Oh,
that's so cute, because you like music.
It's old
school.
Whoa. Oh. You know what that dog will do?
Look, Bubs, it plays music.
It walks. It's like a real dog.
You want Daddy to take it out? You want Daddy to take it out?
I loved that toy when I was a kid.
Yeah.
It's like the retro. Uh-huh. With the CDs on.
Yes. You want to learn? You want to play some music, Bubs? Kind of. Oops.
Oh, yeah.
Oh yeah! Oh yeah, dude, you make everything so much cooler than it actually is.
He's got his own record player!
You got your own record player, Bubs. You wanna try another one? Hi, all the dairy, the farmer, and the dam. You wanna try another one, Bubs? How do you,
I think it just lifts off.
Oh, yeah, it just lifts off. Look, Bubs. Look, Kenan. Put another one on. You put it on? There we go. Now, put it back over. Ready? You like it?
You got you presents too, Maddie. Christmas is so much better with David.
Oh my goodness. His Christmas jammies are the best thing ever.
They really are. His diaper's so full.
Happy Christmas.
Hey, Maddox.
I have to put him in his my first Christmas outfit.
Hey, Och, what did you get?
Hold on, bud.
You got a puppy? Make him walk over there. What's your puppy's name?
Oh, okay.
Maddox.
Oh, hello. Oh, hello, little puppy. Hey, buddy. Hey, buddy. What's your puppy's name? Oh,
there you go.
Oh, wow. Do you love that puppy?
You give him a kiss.
You give him a kiss?
Hey, Maddox.
Wow. Now we don't have to get you a real dog. You just keep this dog.
He's a better than real dogs.
Right? Less mess. I don't have to pay for, like, you know, dog food. It's great. What should we name him, Hodge? No. You want to name him Doofus?
Yeah, that's a great name.
Yeah, that's a great name. So his name is Doofus the dog. Hi, Doofus the dog.
Do you want to open one of your presents?
Oh, yeah, I think I saw one. Yeah, right here. Here you go, bud.
This one's from Kai. To you, Maddox.
This is your first present ever.
Kylan, do you want to give this to Maddox?
Go give it to Maddox.
He's like, oh, but my...
Okay, you just spread your legs and read garbage bags.
Okay, here, Maddox.
Okay, Maddox, you get to open your first present.
First
baby present ever.
In mommy's fashion, because I'm a teacher, it has to be a book.
Whoa.
Oh, thank you. It says first 100 words book.
Oh, he's so
Let's let him see it. Let's let him see it. First 100 words
book.
Whoa, look at that. Can you tell him what it is?
I don't get that.
What is it?
Doofus.
Oh, you read it to him?
You gonna read him his book?
Whoa, bud, look what you got. Look what it is. Tell him what all these are. He doesn't know. Can you tell him?
Fire
truck. Tractor. What else?
Oh my gosh.
Or you could call him Downey.
Okay. Train.
Good job, bud. Odge, you and Kylan and Maddox gave Auntie Elise this present.
Thanks, guys.
Thanks, Audrey.
Did you know that you got her this present? Do you remember buying it? Yeah.
Yeah, you do?
Totally. Oh, I like that Lakers shirt. Gotta get that mojo going for today.
Yeah, big Christmas game.
Take over the Clippers.
Oh, man.
Oh, boy.
An orange in box.
Just like your pink shoes.
I
like
those.
Now you guys both have pink shoes.
I am.
And they're my size.
You can share them.
You're welcome.
You're so cute. Oh my gosh. You're the cutest little baby I've ever seen.
Thanks for my shoes, Matt.
He's like, yeah, no problem. Oh, he's smiling. All right, we still have a lot of work to do, but we're taking a break for another Noel Christmas tradition. Cinnamon rolls. Guys, these cinnamon rolls, like this right here, I went ahead and got two because I'm like, you know what? Ray told me to.
We're going to have to go on a run later.
Mom, what are you making?
I'm making some hot chocolate now.
Oh, I didn't even know they had Keurig hot chocolate. Tootsie roll. Wait, it's like made from Tootsie Rolls? They like ground Tootsie Rolls up and put them in there? It's pretty legit. Is your cinnamon roll yummy?
Cinnamon.
Yummy. What about yours? Ooh, girl, you smashed that. Was it yummy? Are you so excited for Christmas? You're excited for Christmas because you love garbage truck books?
Oh my God.
Yeah. Yeah. Papa's gonna open his.
This is from Costa Rica.
Oh yeah.
That's us. We're the ones. We did it.
Yeah, there you go.
Yeah, power.
Look at this stuff.
Oh. Ooh, nice.
Paella rice, huh?
Yeah. Paella. Oh yeah, it's like
The grilling plants.
Yes. Yeah. It's like it infuses your food with wine.
Yeah. Oh, really? That's like.
Yeah, it's like red wine. Yeah.
I should have got the salmon. We could have done. The salmon.
Hey, Bubs. No touch. That's for Papa. Here comes over, Daddy.
Ooh, white truffle. Look at that. Yeah. Garlic.
Have some good meal to eat.
Is this like a cheese plate?
Yeah. We figured you would like all this type of stuff.
And just in case there isn't enough, we got you out. So you can go pick out something at Bed Bath & Beyond.
Oh, is that where it is? Okay.
Oh yeah, that's for all the pans. We heard you want pans from there or something.
Couple, yes.
Yeah. Oh, he's reading his fire truck book now? I love that his favorite presents are all books. That's so great.
Did you get that for
me? Did you get this for me, thank you. Garbage truck.
Oh, garbage truck. And then that's for you as well.
There you go.
Oh, thank you.
That's a completely original box. I didn't have a present in there earlier.
Daddy, play some music.
Okay, hold on. Let's watch Mimi open her present. And then I'll play some music.
Oh, boy, I'm so
thankful.
What?
I
know.
It's for your bracelet.
It is, and it's a bear with a blue ribbon.
Oh.
Dramatic. Yeah.
Oh, that's so cute.
Got it for her special bracelet.
Okay, Daddy, play some music.
Oh, boy, thank you.
All right, Bubs. You want to open it? Rip it. What is it? It's who is it? It's Kylo Ren. It's Kylo Ren, Bubs. Oh, Odd, you got Buzz Lightyear. That's so cool. Just like on the movie Toy Story that you got. Kylan, do you want to open Kylo Ren? Wait, who is this? Kylo Ren, that's right. Kylan, what do you think? You got a, what is that, Kylan? What is it?
Whoa, whoa. Kind of, look. If you turn this, it mixes this in there.
That causes effect. The cause and effect.
Hey, Kylan, what is this? What truck is this? What kind of truck is it, Bubs?
It's a mint truck.
It's a mint mixer.
Whoa. What did you put yourself on?
Whoa.
Watch out.
Yeah, cardboard.
Kellen, you want to go play with it?
Not bad. I just don't want to bleed all the presents.
Here. Let's bring it over here so you can play with it. Come here. Okay. Okay, have fun. Have fun. See you later. Woo! Oh, it just sounds so good. You figured out how to do it. It's mom's turn to open up a present.
So just so you know, before you open this, okay. So this is Christmas and anniversary.
Okay.
So don't get mad at me for getting you something. You have six. I'm not getting you anything else at anniversary.
Mommy.
So you have 6 months to get me back. Mommy. And this is not what I started out to get, but it's kind of interesting how this happens. And
you need it.
Yes, did y'all hear that? 30-year anniversary coming up. Kynan, all right, bro. Your cement mixer is ruining this, Kynan.
Good job taping.
What is it?
This happened.
M&M's.
She said this happened years ago. A box of M&M's.
Oh no.
Wait, you got a box of M&M's and something else years ago?
Yeah, but in that box was a beautiful ring.
It's killing me. The anticipation is killing me.
Oh, that box looks legit.
Oh my gosh, that's beautiful, man.
What is that?
It's a blue diamond.
A blue diamond. Wait, yeah. Did you always want one of those?
Oh no.
It'll fit.
I told you, I got horrible knuckles.
It's 5 1/4.
Oh my goodness.
Oh, no, crying. I know, I'm crying.
Aww.
Merry Christmas. Let's see it.
It's gorgeous.
Oh. Wow, it is beautiful. So pretty.
Why everyone throw your camera in?
I know, my camera's not showing how great it is.
Yeah. Oh, that's nice.
Daddy, why is it special stinky?
Oh, I farted. My bad. Wait, what did we get you?
I can see it all out.
Oh, alright.
I went off, I didn't go off to the list. That's okay.
Oh, you went Rogue?
Yeah.
Rogue One? Star Wars Anthology?
So I got you a bunch of stuff for your hair. She said purple shampoo is good for blonde.
Yeah, that's so, what I heard.
And it smells amazing.
It smells nice. And I like stuff from Lush. I never shopped there. Thank you.
Lush.
Oh yes, I have this stuff. I love
peppermint
it.
Lip scrub.
Yeah, I'm gonna need more.
Peppermint lip scrub.
It's not perfect.
That stuff is really, really red, so you might not want to just. I didn't realize how concentrated it was, and then
so
I put it on,
like,
and my lips were like gray.
It's not like chapstick.
It's moisturizing, but it's really a lot redder than I thought. It's just need like a little bit.
You're
getting
really good. And you figured out
those leggings.
Go.
I got a pair for myself.
Oh.
They're literally the most comfortable.
So comfy.
And they're not see-through.
Have you worn those?
No, I got a pair for myself too.
No, I mean like.
I'm gonna test them out.
The ones that you got.
Yeah, you liked them.
Okay.
I always want to shop at this.
I just
want to
look at them. Look at this little kid. Hey, you hanging out with Auntie E?
It'll be a little bit of revenge.
You hanging out with Auntie E? He's so cute.
Hey, Austin.
Yeah.
This gift will probably get back a little bit for some of the things you did growing up. You can hear this every day.
Yeah, it's gonna end up in the fire. No, I'm just kidding. Ladders said we need to open these all together. Are you ready? Let's do it. Oh, whoa. I think I know what this is.
What is it?
Apple TV. The new Apple TV.
That's on my end too.
Yeah. Wow. All right, Ladders. I see you. Thank you. I wanted to get this new Apple TV for our computer. For
all of you guys wanted one.
Yeah.
So I was like, if you guys each bought each other one, then it just didn't really make any sense.
Yeah, that's true.
It's like you're buying yourself one. So.
Well, I'm gonna use this one out here, and that way we can play games.
Got to set that trivia game up.
Yeah.
Oh, about the media.
Oh yeah, we got to get the media coverage of this. This just in, Tim is opening another present. He's smiling happily. He seems like kind of overwhelmed. I don't know what's going on.
Oh,
wow.
That's awesome.
Oh, nice.
It's a leather.
Dude,
one.
That's legit.
If it's too small or whatever, we can always take it back.
It's perfect.
Dude.
Tim's the most grateful person ever.
I know, right?
Oh, yeah.
Yes. He's a professional. You could take him home. I'm going to open my presents from the parentals. Which one? This one first?
If he's struggling.
All right. Let's see here.
What is it? Oh, nice. That's awesome. Oh, look. Look at that one. Is that for ports? The one in the middle?
Yeah, each one is like a whiskey one.
This is making it sound very like alcoholics. Just kidding.
Hey, listen. I just enjoy
to go with your bar book.
Fine accessories. Yeah, with my bar book. That's so awesome.
Say all that again. I wasn't recording.
I have a sneaking suspicion I'll be able to pour something into these glasses.
With this.
What is this? Oh.
Oh,
a little Macallan 15, you know what I'm saying? A little fine oak.
I don't know. I actually don't know because I've never had that,
yeah,
but it sounds good.
But it's a little something. You know.
Why are you talking like that?
Oh, yeah.
Oh. All of his gifts are whiskey themed.
Hey, listen.
This is awesome.
Perfect, hey, this is not for you,
there's
son.
No garbage.
You're not even 21.
Oh, it's okay, Bubby. Oh, wow.
This is for Britt, Maddox, and Kai, so I'm very interested to see what this is.
Oh!
Oh! Oh, that's so cool.
That's so special. Thank you.
That's cool.
Whoa, bud, whoa. Hold on a sec.
It's just what it came in.
Oh, okay.
Because they bought all the paperwork. And the paperwork.
Maddox's room. Thank you so
That's so
much.
Cool.
I want to open the big present.
The big present? Well, pretty soon we're going to, okay? We're getting it's really close to opening
yeah, they have the whole
That's awesome.
Present.
That's
very
oh,
excited.
Really?
It's like not even a It's a big fun present. You're going to love it. I hear that there's a really cool present out in the garage. Here, Aj, why don't you put your harmonica right there? Okay. Okay, here's what you're going to need to do. All right, you ready, Bubs? You ready for your present? You have to close your eyes, okay? Close your eyes.
Close your eyes, Kevin.
All right, now, ready?
Your eyes closed.
Come on out.
Come out.
Aj, you can open your
eyes. Open your eyes, Aj.
Open
Whoa!
Oh, my
God. Okay, now. Oh, wait, is this still? We never put the battery on, did we?
Oh, we did.
No, I took it out, yeah. Okay. What do you think? Is that pretty cool? You can drive it, okay?
But how does it drive?
Let me show you. Kylan, put your foot on that. Put your foot on that. Kylan, put your foot right here.
You can I do it?
Yeah. Push it, Kylan.
Which place is mine?
Okay, you sit over there, Bubs.
There you go. Now you turn the radio on.
Whoa!
Oh my
gosh. Now press it. Press it. Whoa! Watch out. Wait, is it still in reverse? Aj, listen. All right, so when you press the thing, you move it like this and it'll turn. See how the wheels turn?
There you go.
All right, go ahead. Now straighten it out, straighten it out. Now drive that way, drive that way.
Turn that way.
Press down on the foot. Press your foot down. Now go ahead and turn it. Turn it, Aj. Turn it this way. Keep going. Press it. You like it? You like that? That's so cool. I think it's a success. And it's freezing cold out here. Oh yeah, I hope they don't.
Look at that. Look at Kylie.
I know.
He loves it.
Come on.
Uh-oh. Yeah, you got it. Woo! Good job, Odds. That thing is definitely a hit. They have been out here in the backyard, just going around in circles. Also, we're gonna do an artsy shot right now. Merry Christmas. I'm totally copying this from Tim. Check out his Insta. But yeah, they've just been like going around in circles. They love it, it's so hilarious.
Hey guys, so I'm playing with the kids' toys because like I said, I knew I'd be the one playing with Buzz and I got Woody, they're playing together. They're trying to figure out how to put their basketball goal up.
See, but it might be nice to have this because it'll have more support.
Things you do on Christmas Day.
Mommy?
Yeah, sweetie.
Where's like, my harmonica?
In your hand.
Like if you...
No, I mean, where's my harmonica book to know?
Oh, harmonica book. I think it's on the little table in the living room. You know the little tray in the living room? I think it's over there. Look at them. Meanwhile, Kylan had to go back to watching Trucks again. He waited all morning, and now he's watching Trucks again.
No backup. I have a laser, and I will use it.
Come on, Woody. I mean, Buzz, we got to go find Andy. Come on, we got to help him.
Stand back, everyone.
Okay, I'm standing back.
Everyone, take cover.
Take cover.
Oh, man, first shot.
Take cover! Hey, come on, we gotta go on a mission.
It's a little tilted up, but I mean, that's the opposite.
Who goes there?
I am Buzz Lightyear. I come in peace.
Come on, Buzz, we gotta go. Oh, he's ready to go. Woo!
Hold it.
Oh, whoa, except we're gonna have to like tell people when we're standing here.
Really. How you got this up here.
Whoa. Ah! Oh!
Nice.
Hold it. Oh. The links my mom is going to right now to take this picture is just ridiculous.
You better turn that camera off.
No, you know I'm gonna vlog this. Because Brittany was like, oh, make sure you take it from up high. Wait, why do you like it to be from
that high? I just meant like I got an angle. Like, oh,
watching little warriors. Got the family over, about to have some yummy, yummy food. A little bit of the vino, a little bit of the
classy water bottles. At, like,
you mean bougie stuff. Water?
Oh yeah, bougie.
It's that bougie water. Grandpa Nightingale's here. Do you remember this?
Remember this guy?
This is the internet right here. You want to say hi?
We will, for sure, when they wake up.
Hi.
Yeah. You guys remember him from when Brittany went missing?
That smell is out of control.
No, bro, listen. I thought we had an embargo where I was only vlogging the best things and you were vlogging the crappy things. That's what I thought our agreement was.
We signed off on it.
Anyways, so we're gonna have some broccoli. What is this? Risotto. Get out of here, man. Jeez. And then these steaks. Look at these steaks right here. These are fillets, guys. These things are so huge, but they're filet mignon. You don't understand how much I love food. It gives me so much life.
I don't even like steak. The only steaks I will eat is my dad's steak or my father-in-law's steak. Those are the only two steaks I
like. One of the pops.
Only the pops know how to make my steak. This is really, really, really good.
I think I need
really
to
good. Man, how is it good? Is it good, Grandpa?
In the spot?
He's so cute. Let's say nice to meet you. He's meeting Grandpa Nightingale for the first time. You guys kind of look alike, actually. Uh-oh. That's a compliment, Grandpa.
He's quite a good view of the guy.
Kylan, can you say nice to meet you?
In
the drawer. Snuggle Papa. Oh, look at that smile. It's like he just realized you were there. I know. He's got his grandpa and then his great grandpa.
That's bigger and better.
Yeah. Did you just realize Papa was there? He knows what it's like, right, buddy?
Sure does, doesn't he?
Yeah. He just went like this.
That's right.
Can you pound it? Can you pound it?
Do it.
Pound it. Yeah. Oh, there you go. Pound it.
Try it again.
Oh. Kylan.
Made it explode. Brilliant.
It's like he's trying to not have fun, but he wants to. He's like smiling. Okay, these cuties finally woke up and they're eating their dinner now at their little kid table. You guys took a long nap. Were you so tired? Yeah, okay, never mind. I guess we're still hanging out.
That meal was really good. I've been farting a lot. And now we are playing. We each got one of these. Did he make that?
What?
Huh? He made it? Wait, all right, so I got a
60-70%.
There's no way you shot 10 shots.
All right, well, I've only missed like 2 from that spot, so that's all I know.
My first time vlogging.
I've only missed like 1.
One of them got you out, that's awesome.
Dang it.
I'm gonna shoot that. Yeah.
Me and Tim, we both got P.
Fifth step.
All right.
Like a Santa shooting
a
free throw, looking down.
This is harder than it looks. Guys, by the way, so, wait, Dad, you gave us these, right?
Yeah.
So he gave all of us one of these, like, they're from the Sharper End. Sharper Image is these basketball things, but we went super, like, ridiculousness. And, wow, this is a terrible shot.
You come shoot that shot, and you'll see.
I will, and won't be that bad. But, yeah, so we put all these, like, this, like, these pieces of wood and stuff and tried to get it to come out more. Anyways. Whew. I'm so full. We need so much food. We're gonna go ahead and end the vlog. But things are getting intense right now. My mom got us these random Nerf guns, and we've been shooting each other. Oh my gosh! Oh gosh! Oh gosh! Anyways, check this out.
Don't get my booty!
Okay.
Oh, no! Don't give me. Oh, God. No, I'm good. I'm good. I'm good. You hit me on the shoulder. Y'all some nasties. Anyways, we'll see you guys later. Thanks for watching. Merry Christmas. And baby, I really miss your touch. Maybe it was too much for me. Cause I can't sleep without you beside. All I see is you at night. And baby, I'm just holding your hand. This feeling is not part of the play. Love is like a sin.